She knows the two times. It's if we're going to be late to something or we're in a city driving and there's possibly a wrong turn involved.
Maybe you know it. I can't think of the movie where they're just like, no eye contact. I can't picture it. I forget what movie it is.
I can't either, but yeah. Which trailer did you want to look at?
I like the idea of Moonfall. That is kind of like right down the middle.
Yeah, that's why I was like, you know, you could go either way on this. There's enough big names in it, I feel like. Well, we'll watch it and then I'll
talk.
That's
why, yeah.
Why don't you start off and tell me some of your thoughts from the beginning of it?
Well, first off, I'm just probably going to say bust, but like blockbuster at the same time, just because in the climate right now, I don't think it'll make money. And it looks like it took a lot of money to make, but I don't think it will make the money back. It looks like another disaster film, and we get one of these like every couple of years, I feel like.
I looked it up. The movie costs $140 million to make. Okay. That's not going to include the advertising budget or anything like that. So, you know, looking at the trailer, was impressed because I thought the graphics were very well done.
Yeah.
But like you were saying, this is the sci-fi genre. So it's going to be very hit or miss on whether audiences niche. Are going to go for it. Yeah, it's completely niche. And I don't know whether this film, because I think it did too broad a stroke, right? So it's a disaster film, but it's also an alien film, you know?
Well, that's like another part I'd say, like, what is this black smoke thing? Like, what is this? It's like it had the hook at the beginning of the trailer, and it really did sell me on the sci-fi end.
In school, you were taught that Apollo 11 lost contact with the world for 2 minutes. Not true.
I don't know. I like that aspect of twisted history in a way, you know?
Yeah, and I'm of the opinion, like, any time it's an alien or a big monster movie or anything like that, like, don't reveal the alien in the trailer. Let us find that out. Just do the hints like they did with shooting the probe into the hole and saying that there was that blackout for, you know, 6 seconds or 2 minutes or however long it was, because that will have that mystery we want to go to the cinema to see. So I think too much was probably revealed, and I don't know that this movie really knows what it wants to be, but it's probably counting on the star power of like a Halle Berry to kind of carry it and hope that the audiences are going for that.
It's got a lot of faces, and then it's got a lot going on. Definitely really pretty.
And then the one joke that Sam from Game of Thrones said, I felt like fell completely flat.
Are we dead?
No, we are just inside the moon.
That might be the greatest sentence anyone's ever said.
You can't help but think of Sam. I know, that's all I can't think of. He's forever Sam.
Yes, unfortunately for him.
Yes, well, best get used to it.
I think a lot of people will see it once it's out on Blu-ray and all that, but not a lot of butts in the seat.
I agree. I'll watch it when it streams. I'm not going to pay in this climate to go see it.
And almost another trailer where they kind of show you everything, but we just don't know all the logistics of the black smoke creature thing.
Right. I think if they had just played that up and not even shown the whole Earth destruction thing, or nearly as in-depth as this, just seeing the huge tidal waves and all the things that are going to happen, you kind of already know half the movie.
Yeah, just from or even that. Like you said, not even just once, they showed the creature so many times, like so many times. But yeah, what'd you say? You going with bust? Same thing?
Bust.
I'm not going to make the money.
Unfortunate to say. I wish I could support Halle Berry a little bit more than that, but I don't think she can carry all that by herself for a new disaster of a film.
Yeah, bingo. This has been the first episode of Blockbuster or Bust. Thank you guys for watching, and what do you guys think about Moonfall? We're not the only opinions out here. If you enjoy movies or other content like this, please don't be shy when it comes to hitting that like button and subscribe for further content. But until next time, I'm this guy, he's that guy, and all together, we're Walla Walla.